What's up, everyone? Welcome to Eonian Gaming. This is your host, Roz, and this is episode 14 of my Gauntlet Dark Legacy playthrough for the PlayStation 2. If you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Both things cost you nothing, and both things help this channel grow. Alright, guys, so as I said, we are picking up where we left off. And we are going to be... I don't know if we're going to be grinding some more, or if we're just going to keep going. We can tackle one of the bosses now. Pretty sure. But we can also... I think we have another world here to do, too. Oh, we have two more to do. Fantastic. Okay. What do we got here?
You are now entering the Tower of Armory.
Looks like they gave me enough time for this one. Ah! Okay. Well, thank you. That was a heroic effort. Oh, this might be the way to do it. You just grind right here, folks. Some gates will waste keys. Go back over here. Let's see. Where? That was a big old circle right there.
And he left power.
carefully behind these walls. Let's go back down here. Okay, big boss guy's out now. Stone. Right, well, there it is. Oh, goody. That's what they meant by looking carefully behind those walls. Alright. Thank you. Press start and walk back. Okay, cool.
Congratulations, you now have enough crystals to enter the Sky Dominion.
Goody.
Blue Mercury is now a level 30 protector. Congratulations, you have found a runestone.
Oh, well, thank you very much. We need to find five. Oh man, we got a lot to find left. All right, until next time, guys. Later, taters.